I must have went to a couple of camps with Matt. He was always really tall and skinny.
Yep.
He was a lighter weight.
Yeah, very skinny.
But then there was a Pavlovich that I'm kind of phasing out of officiating now.
I'm Richard Anderson, CEO of Delta. I have the privilege of working alongside the most professional women and men in the business. The Delta team is guided by strong core values, honesty, integrity, respect, perseverance, and service. We strive to do what is right for our customers. We call it the Delta Difference. We are committed to your safety and comfort. So please, pay close attention to the following safety presentation, and thanks so much.
Yeah.
would give it to you. When Eric went on the stage, I didn't know that. I thought they were D3. Like 5 years, 5, 6 years ago, when they were trying to
get off the couch.
Yeah. Oh, really? Yeah. I wasn't aware of it. Because you're not much off. Like, they had smaller
stuff. They had really small.
800?
Yeah, the 90s.
Or like when we camped around, like the ranch above the town at all.
Actually,